In this video, I'm going to show you how to migrate your passwords from LastPass to NordPass. Begin by clicking the extension on the top right-hand side and open My Vault. This will open LastPass and you need to navigate down to the Advanced Options button and click Export. Next, you'll be asked to enter your master password. Go ahead and do that. LastPass will generate a CSV file with all your information. This will be stored in your browser's download folder. Now you're finished with LastPass, you can head over to NordPass. If you don't have any passwords, you'll likely have this button here with Import Files, and you can click LastPass here to import. However, if you already have some passwords, you'll likely not have that page, and you'll just need to click the Settings button on the top of the screen here. Next, you navigate down the settings page until you find Import Items and click that. Here you click the LastPass button. Next, you'll click on the Browse for CSV file button here and browse your folders for the CSV file. In my case, because I downloaded it from the browser, I know it's in the Downloads folder. So I navigate there and click on LastPass Export CSV and click Open. Here you'll find all your passwords and some extra information has all been imported. You can click Import. Took about 20 seconds. I have it sped up here because I have quite a number of passwords, and you can go to All Items. And here you will find all of your passwords have been imported. If you got value from this content, please go ahead and smash that like button and check out this next video where I help set up multi-factor authentication for NordPass, and I'll see you there.